Thank you, Madam President. First, a few words about the national report itself. We strongly reject references to Azerbaijan in the national report of Armenia. Secondly, according to the relevant UN language reflected in the UN Security Council General Assembly resolutions, all references to Nagorno-Karabakh in the report should be read as the Nagorno-Karabakh region of the Republic of Azerbaijan. Now, recommendations. First, to reverse ethnic cleansing of 350,000 Azerbaijanis from Armenia by ensuring their return to places of origin and providing compensation for violations of their rights. To tackle ethnic and racial intolerance and hate speech against Azerbaijanis at all levels in Armenia. To take measures to reverse glorification of Nazi collaborators, convicted international terrorists and war criminals in Armenia responsible for committing war crimes and crimes against humanity. Last, to stop violation of the right to property, freedom of movement and other human rights of ethnic Azerbaijanis expelled from Armenia. Thank you.